President Biden plans to cancel $6.1 billion more dollars in student debt for borrowers misled by the art institutes. That move, announced yesterday, would benefit 317,000 former students. The Department of Education found the art institutes misled prospective students about graduates' job placement rates and average salaries.